Hi, my name is Yuri. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to import accounts and account hierarchies using the account import macro provided by Oracle. Before you start, make sure the Excel macro file and the jar file you downloaded from my Oracle support are in the same directory. You start on the resource email to ID mapping worksheet. Each account you import must have an owner. Clicking the Populate Resource Attribute button gets you the IDs of the salespeople in your organization. Enter the host name and sign in. It's the ID of the owner that gets imported. The emails just help you with the entries. You can import account information that's not in the macro, either standard fields or custom fields you created. Just go to the Attributes Mapping worksheet to add them. Click Fetch Attributes from Server. Get the latest list and add the field. I'm adding Organization Size, a standard field that's validated by lookup. The column header is the wording that shows up in the accounts worksheet. I click Update Headers to add the field. Let's take a look. Here's the field. I'm ready to enter my accounts. You can leave the account number field blank if you don't have unique IDs to enter here. The macro generates these for you later. IDs make it possible for you to update your data. Enter the account name. I don't have Dun & Bradstreet number, but I definitely want to indicate if the account is a prospect or a customer. Next, I enter the account owner's email. I'm just going to copy it over. Address number is required, but the macro generates it later. I enter the primary account address and specify the address type. Even if you don't have the address, the country is required. In industry code, enter the codes for the industry classification category you selected during setup. My account is not named, and I leave the parent account number field blank for now. I enter one of the lookup codes for organization size, the field I added. When I'm done with my entries, I click Generate Account Number. Now I'm ready to enter the account hierarchy information. Let's hide a few columns first. All of the Pinnacle accounts in my spreadsheet are subsidiaries of Pinnacle Technologies, so I copied the account number for that top account and pasted it as the parent for the others. I'm ready to import, so I click Create Import Activity. After the import activity gets submitted successfully, I can monitor the import progress by clicking Activity Details. You can refresh the status. A status of completed means you're done. You can also generate a log of the import to see the file the macro generated for import. Here are my imported accounts in Workspace. And here is the hierarchy of Pinnacle accounts. Thank you.